One thing I did want to show off is before the stream, I did get opening book support working. So you see all these moves, they have no evaluation. These are the moves that get played instantly by the engine. Evaluation of naught, or zero, and with no move time, and no nodes searched. So up through 10Qe1, everything was instantly played by the engine, and these are just book moves, and they are not evaluated. Just wanted to show that off. So if people have interesting opening preferences, the engine will no longer be judgmental, at least on this site. Here. I'm feeling generous. Whoever does play against it will get the white pieces. I'll give you that. And let the testing begin. Alright. I don't expect that anybody's here at the moment. But, just watch. People will funnel their way in here. Nightbot, get back. Get back here. Alright, and what was my stream title again? I don't remember. I think it was something about... Oh, improving Stockfish. Okay, we're gonna change that. Status. Testing Stockfish. View. Now is your chance to defeat it. Now is your only chance to defeat it. There we go. And the test begins. Good luck. And I say this is your only chance to defeat it, because really this is your best chance to exploit bugs before I fix them. Assuming there are any bugs, there might not be any. Your last chance may have already expired. Not to be too gloom and doom about it, but I'm pretty optimistic about Stockfish's chances. I'm sorry, no, this is just normal chess. I've regressed back to normal chess. We can do atomic later if you desire. Also note, rewind to undo moves. So, if you wanted a different opening, feel free to have at it. We're actually just playing casual correspondence standard chess at the moment. Man, I thought Zug was going to be streaming, and I was just going to bug him and say, I just made an invincible chess engine, I dare you to try to defeat it. That sort of thing, but, you know. Oh, hang on. I need to go remove that... move the chat window on my layout. That looks horrible. Let me go move that back. Whatever, we'll hide that for now. We don't need that. Yeah, so, yeah, I think, 2.2 million games have been compiled into an opening book, yeah, you're all welcome to, yeah, this is just normal chess. I know I was doing Atomic the last couple days, this is just normal at this point. Yeah. And the rewind command, exclamation point rewind, does undo moves, in case you do make mistakes and such. This is basically, the troll chess thing that Zug had going. Except I changed some of his code, and it, in my opinion, it works a little bit smoother. looks like we're having some confusion over notation. There we go. There's our F1 D3. That's interesting. I haven't fully tested out democracy mode. If you want, I could take off democracy mode. Because I'm not sure that it's working. Oh, I get it. So if the time period elapses, and then a move is voted on, that move just gets instantly played. That's what's going on, is that you've got 20 seconds from when it says you got 20 seconds. And if it says that no vote, no move was voted upon, then the next move to be suggested is immediately played. That's just how Zug's troll chess thing works, and I haven't changed it. Democracy means that Zug tries to... he wrote code to count up who votes on which moves, and tries to play them. Just to play what was suggested. You will note that, like, the first 10 some openings, roughly 10, of anything that you play, Stockfish will immediately respond. And it's not actually Stockfish, it's an adapter called Polyglot, which relays opening moves, and then transfers control to Stockfish if we're not in an opening position. So if you ever end up in any position in Polyglot's opening book, it will instantly play the move that's been played by strong players. So it's got that collective experience of thousands of... well, more than thousands of players. At least in terms of opening prep. Well, that's a pity. It's not... okay. It's not telling you which move the AI made. That's most unfortunate. Well, no, now it is. Yeah, something about democracy mode is not working. So it's not actually counting moves. It's not doing any tally or anything. Queen C2 might be an error. Remember, you could do exclamation point rewind to undo a move. Oh, before Queen G6. I mean, you... yeah. Might be best if somebody in the channel puts somebody in charge. But, whatever. I'm sure you guys don't mind going back and forth and back and forth. I would expose this server... oh, what happened here? White resigned. Bummer. Yeah, the one thing I haven't gotten working is the whole admin thing. Yeah, no, I get that. I broke Zug's code for... yeah, let's take white. Okay, we've got white, guys. Don't mess this up. Yeah, I broke Zug's code that did the determination of who's an administrator and who's not. At one point I had it working on just who are the channel admins or something like that. And at some point that too broke, and I'm going to go back and fix it at some point, but in the meantime, just get along peaceably. Pretend this is like Twitch Plays Pokemon and you're trying to achieve a common purpose. Yeah, democracy mode is more than a bit broken. Yeah, I guess I'll turn off democracy mode, as it appears not to be working anyhow. Hopefully it's still going to tell you when moves have been played, and yeah. My focus today has largely been on getting all the AI and Lee Chest stuff working. Yeah, computer will play anything. This isn't your average computer. Alright. So now I'm going to get into the Lee Chess IRC channel and let the folks there know, by the way, I've got this cool little game going. You guys might want to pay attention. Trees. Let's see. I've verified that I'm not a robot, and it should let me in the channel. All right, and as entertaining as I could be talking over this, I've been talking for the last few hours just as I've worked through all the coding changes. At this point, I think you guys could understand if I do go silent for a little bit and just watch and chat in the channel. So, that said, thanks to one and all for coming by. I hope you do enjoy playing this. I'll be lurking in the channel a bit, trying to answer questions if any come up. And best of luck, because I think we're all going to need it if humanity wants to have any chance. So yeah, and to those who just came by for the coding part of this and are now heading out, which I don't think is anybody, but maybe there are some, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.